But first we can talk about childhood. As we all know, childhood is the very golden period time for all the people, all the children. But many people are considered to be a child to go in the factories and work. Childhood is very important for every child. They can play there, they can learn many things when they are child. But as the when they go in the factories and do work, so they can't know about how to play, how to behave as a child. They all mature in very early age, and this is not good for everyone. As we all know, first we have talk about education. They can't take education. Many of the parents think about that if they go in education, so who can earn for them? Many of the parents can consider their child as a burden, as a shoulder for them. They can give every problems to their child, and they can give them their all responsibility to earn money for them. They can't, second point is play. They can't play. They can't go for playing. They can only work in factories and earn money for their parents, to feed them. And third one is going to school. They can't go to school. They can't take any education. They can't take anything. And the next point is state of practice. These types of things can be considered in state of families. These families are prefer their child to be go in the factories. These types of things we can say that state of families. They can consider many of the disease. Many of the children can have many disease such as lung cancer and many more the disease. They can't afford it. They can't able to pay for these disease, and that's why many of the child can be dying in the very early age. Affordable to pay. They can't afford to pay for themselves. They can consider their child to pay for them. And hazard work. They can work in very hazardous situations, such as they can do DD loading, they can do everything with their hands, they can flip crackers, and these can be cause very dangerous for them. Work in factories, they can work in factories, and many of the people consider the children for work in their factories because they can afford their table. They can pay for them very easily as considered to adults. Adults can, they can, they have to pay adults more money rather than child. Child can be considered less money as considered to adults. And basic amenities, the government have to think about the basic amenities for the child. They have to give proper rights for the child. They can consider all the things on the paper. The childhood is very bad, and they can't have to do child labor and all these things. But this can't be implemented in normal ways. Many of the factories, many of the places nowadays, the child have to do these types of things. So government have to do foolproof law and implement it very strictly. They have to follow very strict rules for the children. They can't have, because the children are the future for the India. They can't have to do these types of things in these days. They have to educate themselves and do many more things for the country, not